Knott's Berry Farm is pleased to present Krazy Kirk and the Hillbillies.
Thank you! Thank you, everybody! Howdy!
Howdy!
Let me hear you say yee-haw! What a good-looking group of people! Give yourself a round from the plot for just being so good with you. Can you get a shot of everybody? Jeb, can you get a shot with your camera? Can you force yourself to somehow move your arm? There you go. Look at that. There you go. Look at that. She's getting a shot of that side. Wave to the cameras. Go all the way around a panorama. Panorama. There you go. If you get a shot of this, this is such a good-looking group of people. We're so full. It's so nice. I want video of this group. Thank you for being here, everybody. Let me hear you say, yee-haw!
Yee-haw!
We're delighted that we have a job doing what we do. It's hard to find work doing this. But because you folks come and see us, because Knott's Berry Farm, they care a whole lot about live music. Let's hear it for Knott's Berry Farm! The newest member in the band, I gotta point out, we have drums now. A lot of you didn't realize we have that's Bam Bam Brett on drums. Those are finger cymbals, he works his way up. If you ever heard of a band called Big Sandy and the Fly Rat Boys, they are a rockabilly roots band. They play all over the globe. They're not playing tonight. That's why we have their bassist, Kevin Stewart, on bass, ladies and gentlemen. This guy right here is going to be playing those two instruments. That's a mandolin and a fiddle. That's Dynamite Denny. Our banjo player, Whistling Rick. We're going to get started. We're going to have Dynamite Denny.
Yeah, Krazy Kirk on the guitar, Pro Ariat Pro 2. The lead guitar.
Rhythm.
Yeah,
yeah.
Little rhythm guitar, but you'll throw a little later. Yep, so this is great. Just let the music move you.
Come on.
That's the only lick I know. And I got through it perfectly. It's a perfect show for me. So far, this is going really good.
Do it again. No, do it again.
We listen to all kinds of music, every kind of music. We listen to everything that's out there. We listen to it with an open mind and an open heart with respect. And to be honest with you, some music we like more than other. Some of the music we like the most is Motown music. Any Motown music people out there? We like Motown. We love Motown. It's beautifully written. It's beautifully done and executed. We also love bluegrass, so let's put it together. Let's call it Mograss. This will be our temptation, our tribute to the Temptations. I almost said it. This will be our temptation. Musical tradition going on, and we'd like to do a song in the style of concert music. We're going to do a song called Gentle on My Mind.
Shackled by forgotten. keeps you on the back road by the rivers of my memory. Keeps you her temple of my mind. It's not clinging to the rocks and ivy, planted all their colors and their fine shade. Oh, something that somebody said because they thought we'd been together walking. There's just no world when I'd be cursing or forgiving when I walk on the railroad track and find. Bitching, moving on the back road by the rivers of my memory, for hours you just kept on my mind.
Played many days in a row. We got about five more days in a row to play, so we're here. So make sure you come see us. Make sure your friends know that this is where we are. We are here, and we'll be here through the whole summer. We got a great schedule through the whole summer. We're not here on Tuesdays and Thursdays, but we're here on all those other days, so you got to figure that out yourself. Don't ask me to name them. But tomorrow, we're here tomorrow. We are here tomorrow. We know that we are here tomorrow. And we're going to do a swing song. This got a swing feel to it. If you want to sing along, you can help us out on the refrains. Denny Bob's going to sing lead vocal on the freight train boogie.
Casey Jones was a mighty man, and I was resting in the promised land. The only kind of thing to understand was a 6-8-wheeler under his command. He did the freight train boogie.
Freight train boogie.
All the time.
Thank you.
and was resting in the promised land. The only kind of music he'd understand was a 6-8 wheeler under his command. He made the freight train boogie, freight train boogie, all the time,
all the time.
He made the freight train boogie as it rolled down the line. He made the
freight train boogie,
all the time,
all the time.
He made the freight train boogie as it rolled down the line.
Alright everyone, this is not a rumor, this is truth, this is fact. We rock and roll every night. And we party every day!
Sure.
Storey, prepare in position. Fire one. 20 degrees. Fire two. Sound from that child. That happens every single time. There's also a chill in the air. Do you feel that chill and that eerie cry from a child? Hear it again. Even the sound of these attractions sounds scary, unnerving. Something terrifying is about to happen here. We are going to be doing a very terrifying story. The story must be told. Good versus evil. This side will represent the evil side of the stage. The storyteller, or what we refer to as the teller of the story, will be performed by Rick Storey. Fantastic, he just won an award. Playing the good-looking young villager, the ladies' fancy of the village. Cute Kevin Stewart. But Kevin, I want you to try to drop that cuteness completely at one point when you have to become evil demon musician and I want you to see him transfer into something that you can't believe. So hideous. So hideous. So hideous. Scream. Sort of let me down a little bit. One scream on the stupid roller coaster. Anyway. Playing the village percussionist, or the village savant percussionist. Bam Bam Brett! It's a great actor. Playing the role of the villain, ladies and gentlemen, Dynamite Denny! Woo! I cast myself as the lead, as the handsome, attractive, rugged cowboy. Please don't do that. Please don't do that. That was back in the 70s. Had a mustache. Anyway, you're going to hear this melody, you're going to want to clap when you hear it. We ask you to wait until I give you a cue. Also, every single time we perform this piece, we've received a standing ovation. So please, people, come on. You've been a beautiful audience so far. Thank you. Really, it's wonderful. I mean that. We'll be right back.
hard, but Jim's a devil of two. All that fiddle of gold against your soul. I think I'm better than you.
So sit down in that chair right there. Let me show you how to
jump. He played!
We're trying to get. I told you what you said, look at how the back. He